So when I started at university, I found that I was very deadline driven. I was working right up to the clock with a lot of my assignments. Whereas now that I've come to university and actually used my calendar very regularly and structured my work, I've been able to build a bit of routine. I think what you have at A-levels is that you've got a very sort of structured timetable. You know when your classes are, you're expected to be in school, a little bit more flexibility than your GCSEs. But what I found coming to university is that you have so much more independence, so much more free time. I think it's sort of a trial and error process. What I found in my first few supervisions and with my first bits of coursework is that I wasn't really structuring my time very well, and so I kind of left things quite last minute. You know, reaching those deadlines, it was quite stressful just because I hadn't structured my time efficiently. And so learning from that, what I did was, by scheduling my time and giving myself the chance to know, you know, what I was doing and when, just using a calendar was incredibly useful. And actually, when it came to either lectures or social activities or sports events, just actually dedicating the time as soon as I learned about the events, just put it in my calendar and say, okay, from 11 to 12 every Monday, I have a lecture over here. And getting into that routine was something that really helped me sort of structure my time. I mean, especially even this interview, I've got it in my calendar.